you found Learning to Surf, where I analyze my surfing to help you with yours. I'm Nathaniel Fife, and today I'm going to be trying to break some habits with my pop-up. I've seen in previous videos that I look down when I pop up, and also as soon as I stand up, I twist to the side. So I'm going to try to break those habits today. So as you can see, I've been working on my pop-up, trying to break those habits. Every time that I look down when I'm popping up or I untwist, my kids will get to throw a water balloon at me. So they're hoping I don't do so good. So it's a beautiful day. The waves are pretty small, but it's the best waves I'm gonna get this week, so I'll take it and it'll be good enough to break my habits. So I messed up 28 times, so the kids get to throw 28 water balloons at me. Woohoo!
Go for it! Oh, you're not breaking! Hit him!
And those kids were brutal, but they did make up for it on my birthday.
Boots!
For surfing! Okay, I'll send you out with some of the best waves of the day. I have a new video coming out every week, so subscribe and click the bell to get notified when new videos come out. Comment, like, check out Mormon.org. And most importantly, have fun and keep it real.